out of here undetected.
You shouldn't be here. Get moving.
Dutchman is no dope. He got into his panic room, but we couldn't decrypt the computer codes.
Must have something really juicy in his hard drive. He's got to have a password for it.
I'm more concerned about where he might have gone to.
Maybe his password is something Dutch-like. Did you try Poppy or Clog?
You're an idiot. If we don't find this guy in the next few hours, shit is going to be hitting the fan in every room in the ranch.
No kidding. The commander's going to have our heads for dinner.
Thank you.
Someone's running.
What's that? If anyone's here, come out now.
I think you're seeing things.
Good. Nice and quiet.
Access granted.
Get word to Pritchard, Malik. The hacker who's been attacking us goes by the handle Windmill. Real name's Ari Van Bruggen. Belltower's been brought in to arrest him.
Arrest? Or get rid of?
Either way, he found out someone was gunning for him and took off. We need to find him.
There's a nightclub near where I dropped you called The Hive. It's notorious in black market circles. If this Dutchman is running, his first stop will be there.
I'll have a chat with the owner.
Jensen, figured you might want a heads up before you stroll into the Hive. The owner's name is Tong Si Hung, Tong being his last name. Rumor is, he's tied to the Triads.
China's organized crime lords. How wonderful. Anyone else want a piece of this pie?
You see it?
What? I've got you covered.
Jensen, figured you might want a heads up before you stroll into the Hive. The owner's name is Tong Si Hung, Tong being his last name. Rumor is, he's tied to the Triads.
China's organized crime lords. How wonderful. Anyone else want a piece of this pie?
有问题吗？跟从前一样。 如果你不怕死，可以去问问他们手上都有。
The shops here are full of nice things for travelers to buy, but only if you speak Chinese.
Somebody told us that the Hive is the place to go around here.
Yes, many business people from Upper Hangsha go there. Where are you travelers from?
We live in Paris.
Just be careful in there. It is owned by a local gang leader, and the gang he runs is one of the meanest in this country. So don't ask too many questions.
Oh, okay. We'll try not to step on anyone.
You're looking for the Hive as well? They charge to get in. But many of the locals think the membership card is too expensive. So some of them try to slip in through the back.
Oh, okay. We'll try not to step on anyone's toes.
Oh, and if you have augmentations, hide them when you walk the streets at night, especially on your...
The Hive is a members-only club, Lao Wai. Without a membership card, I can't let you in.
You telling me I gotta pay to get into this dive?
We've got a reputation to keep. Can't let just anyone get in here.
Just anyone with the money.
No pay, no play. You want in or not?
Maybe another time.
Alright, your business. You come back and see me if you change your mind.
Buddy Les never pays to get into the Hive.
Does he know one of the bouncers?
No. That cheap son of a bitch knows the secret way in through the back alley. But will he share it with the rest of us? I don't think so. Asshole.
Forget it, man. It's getting chilly out here.
What are you looking at?
Forget it, man. It's getting chilly out here. Finish that cig so we can go back inside.
Walking the streets of Lower City alone, my friend? Even those military class augments won't save you. Careful.
You've
got to be kidding me. The owner of the most popular club in Hangsha has his office in a smelly old basement.
What can I get you?
I'm looking for Tong.
Everyone wants to talk to Tong. Check the VIP lounge upstairs. What can I get you?
The Golden Phoenix sling.
Oh, a man of taste, are we? Excellent choice. There you go.
Stay away from the basement, unless you have Mr. Tong's permission.
You look like a tough guy. Just remember, plenty of tough guys here.
So I see this guy laying on the ground in the alley, all beat up.
That's right, Belltown. They're the cops around here, in case you didn't know it. They're here to put an end to corruption. I can get them here in seconds.
Are you walking the streets of Lower City alone, my friend? Even those military class augments won't save you.
The cover charge here is highway robbery.
Here?
Yeah, you could say that.
Good. I need to see your boss.
Really? Well, I'm sorry, Guailo. Mr. Tong Zihong sees no one today.
Look, I didn't come halfway around the world to take no for an answer. Do us both a favor and tell me where he is.
Or what? You get mad and tear down a few walls with those enhancements of yours? This place isn't named the Hive for nothing. It's got plenty of worker bees come out of the paneling to stop you. What is it you think Mr. Tong do for you anyway?
I'm looking for someone. A cybersecurity specialist named Ari Van Bruggen. You know him?
Never heard of him. What'd he do? Steal your girl? Owe you money?
He had a job go bad, and now he's on the run from the people who hired him. But you knew that already, because a man like Mr. Tong doesn't hire idiots. And this is the first place people like Van Bruggen come when they need help. So stop wasting my time and take me to Tong.
You've got it backward, boy. You're wasting my time. Van Bruggen is minor league player. Tong knows who he is. He just don't care. He's got bigger things to worry about.
You expect me to fall for that? Small timers don't attract this much attention. They don't have bell tower soldiers staking out their apartments. Van Bruggen's pissed off somebody big. And there's no way Tong's going to ignore that kind of development in his town.
You're smarter than you look. Yeah. Tong is keeping a close eye on things. Like you said, he's no fool. Now it's time you were leaving. Go back to your own country. There's nothing for you here.
Give me a break. I've been on this island long enough to know that Van Bruggen can't leave without Tong's help. He has to be hiding in Lower Hangsha somewhere, and Tong can tell me where.
Here's how little I care about what you know. We have Van Bruggen, and we're keeping him somewhere safe. It doesn't matter whether you have that information or not, because you got no idea what to do with it. You're trying my patience. You tell me nothing about who you are, who you work for, or what you want from Van Bruggen, and you want me to trust you? Never!
You'll say anything to get rid of me, won't you? There's no way Tong can hold on to Van Bruggen for long. Not with the kind of resources his enemies are throwing into the search. He'll be dead within a week, and Tong with him. Unless somebody, namely me, takes the heat off, and soon.
I wonder if you would say that if you knew the kind of heat the Dragon Queen gives off. But I won't refuse a gift horse when it's staring me in my mouth. Tong's office is downstairs. I'll radio the others to let you through.
You look like a tough guy. Just remember.
Kai,
有问题吗？
想要什么东西，打把财处看看。 Thank you.
Access granted.
Leaving already, tough guy? Because you might want to go over to the bar and order yourself a drink before you do. Maybe Bobby will have something for you.
Bobby?
The bartender. The real bartender, that is.
Thanks. I just might check that out.
You do that.
What can I get you?
Looks like Tong's running a nice operation here.
You for hire? Because a suspicious man might not appreciate you asking.
A suspicious man might also wonder what kind of job gets handed off to strangers. But all right, I'll bite. What are you offering?
I got a problem I need solving. Trouble is, none of my usual guys are available. And this problem? It involves a woman. Someone who owes Tong operation here some money. Getting it out of her is proving to be difficult. It's a dirty job, but it pays well. You interested?
Tell me more. I'm listening.
That's what I like to hear. This woman, Jaya, she's a broker. Highly competitive field in Hengsha. But without the right skills, her business wasn't doing so well. So we helped her out. Gave her a nice social enhancement upgrade chip so she could understand her clients' needs. Now, it's time to pay us what's due, but she says she won't.
So basically, you want me to be your collector?
Yes, but it's not as simple as that. The girl's gone into hiding and thinks we won't find her. But she also took her phone and computer along to keep her business alive.
Not very smart, assuming you've got the equipment to track those.
We don't exactly, but we know someone who does, and that's where you come in. Bao Tower set up a surveillance network around town, a series of relay antennas. I need you to hack them. 3 relays should be enough for us to access the database and triangulate Jaya's position.
Then I go get your money.
Exactly. The first relay is on the rooftop of a 4-story building in the Yu Zhao district. I assume you've got an info link and Wayfinder package in those fancy orgs of yours? I'll upload the coordinates and then contact you once you've hacked in.
You see this? Panda, screw it up in the fourth. I'm just flushing my money down the pot.
Your Tong?
You only work that out now. Guess you're not as sharp as you think. How about you tell me who you work for? Then I decide what I tell you about Van Bruggen.
Does the name Seraph Industries ring any bells?
Seraph Industries? Isn't that American company stole all the headlines a while back? You're still in business?
Why wouldn't we be?
Check the news. Biotech corporations seem to be failing a lot these days, especially the ones who are making enhancements. Van Bruggen's in the Alice Garden pods, capsule 301. Place is a rat hole, but it's useful sometimes. Make sure you leave him in the same shape you find him.
And if I don't?
Your call. But those implants of yours might look even more special on somebody else. That's all you get from me, Lao Wai. Capsule 301, Alice Garden Pods. That's where your hacker is.
Malik, you were right. Tong is helping Van Bruggen. He stashed him in the Alice Garden Pods.
Thought as much. A hacker who knows his way around corporate firewalls would make a valuable asset for the Triads. I'm at the pods myself, Jensen. Want me to run interference?
No. Don't put yourself at risk. I'm heading there now.
You got a favorite poison?
Hey, about that job?
Shouldn't you be on a rooftop somewhere? By my count, you still got relays to hack.
Let's go over the details again. You want me to find and hack what exactly?
Antennas. Small satellite relays linked to a surveillance network. They're scattered around the residential district and have to be hacked so we can get past their security protocols. They're most likely to be found around rooftops or on higher ground. But for an Og like you, no problem.
Like you said, this is a nasty bit of work. What's in it for me?
You seem like a tech-savvy type. I can get you a nice little praxis kit. Something you won't regret.
Give me a sec.
Yeah. Not like I'm busy.
They say the Hive serves the best.
Good job, Lao Wei. I see you found the first relay. Now hack it and turn off its security protocols.
Access granted.
One down, two to go, my friend.
Thank you.
One down, two to go, my friend.
Access granted.
Good. Second relay is down. Only one remaining.
Infiltration.
Do I give my...
Hello? I heard you.
Access denied.
Thank you.
Access denied. Access granted.
Excellent work. I'm starting the triangulation now. Should have a location very soon. And I've got it. Jaya is hiding in an apartment building called the Hengsha Court Gardens in the Yuzhou district. I'm sending you her coordinates. Get over there and get us the money she owes. Access granted.
Thank you. Who are you? Another one of Tong's thugs? Well, get out! I told him I won't pay another credit!
Look, I know this is not an ideal situation, and I'm not proud that I gotta do this. But Tong's crew wants the money you owe them.
Oh, you poor boy. Having trouble dealing with the dirty job you have to do? And I should feel sorry for you? Reality check, taxman. You're here to steal money from me.
Stealing? They got you the augmentation you needed, and they expect you to pay for it. Not the most charitable thing to do, but I would hardly call it stealing.
Are you really that gullible? Tong doesn't run a buy-now-pay-later operation. It's more like a buy-now-pay-forever. Listen, I just started as a broker. Most other brokers come from rich families. They paid for augments that give them an incredible edge in the business. There's no way I could afford anything like that through legal channels.
So you cut a deal with a crime syndicate?
I didn't study this hard to end up with nothing. Once I made enough money, I offered to pay for the aug. But no, what they want is part of my monthly profits. They say they're entitled to it since it's their upgraded enhancement chip that helped me make that money.
Listen, maybe I can speak to one of Tong's men. Try and get you off the hook.
You would do that? I thought you were just another one of his mindless thugs. It's hard to properly express what this could mean for me.
Don't thank me yet. I can't guarantee they'll listen, but I'll try.
Sounded like it came from over there.
Huh? What's that?
I told you already. I won't pay. What do you want?
Listen, maybe I can speak to one of Tong's men. Try and get you off the hook.
You would do that? I thought you were just another one of his mindless...
Don't thank me.
If anyone's here, come out now.
I think you're seeing things.
Looks like nothing.